gap, I stay so like a mannequin. Man, I don't know you. Why are you constantly watching the kid up on all of your socials? Hate it on me when I need it. Hands out, I got greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, and lamb. Goddamn.
So we gotta watch the movie trailer for Cyber Driver.
Have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip.
Jimmy Siska is...
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
Yo, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dreck that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of, and since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeathSec.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool?
Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DeathSec is curious.
Well... Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice.
Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same. You stupid. You stupid.
Look at that. Okay, do we just walk right in the front door? Oh, yes we do.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Hack into HMP's Studio 3. Alright. Okay, let's open the gate. Look over here. Okay, we don't got anybody. It's a restricted area. That's the first time I seen that.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Alright, we're gonna need to shut that door. Right there. We want that shut. Where can we shut the door at? We gotta shut that door. Yeah. Do me a favor and shut that. Okay, so there's a guy right here. There's a wall. Let's get down undercover. Let's see what we can see with this camera. Okay. What's over here on this camera? Let's check it out. Okay, this guy. Emmett Green can call for reinforcements. We need to get into this room. So there's some steps over there. There's a couple of guys. Okay, well, let's try this out. So that guy left. Oh, but that, there's somebody else over here being nosy. Don't come in this room. Oh, guy being nosy. A nosy guy. Nope, you gotta go down too. I don't know what you can do, but guess what? You gotta go down too. Two guys down early. Down like Ronda Rousey. Where can I be seen from? Okay, so there's a guy over there. We're gonna need to take him out. Is he coming up here to these steps? Don't come over here. Don't go over into that room. Please tell me he's not going into that room. Oh, there's a guard right here. Oh no. Down, get some cover. What am I doing? Take him out. Hurry up, shoot him. Come on. Stay down. Man, this is not what I wanted. I wanted to keep this quiet, but I didn't mean to shoot. No. I really did not mean to shoot, guys. When I was... Okay, they're coming up the steps. You gotta get shot. You gotta get shot, too. I'm sorry, but you had to be nosy. I really did not mean to shoot, guys. I was trying to knock him out and make him go to sleep because the guy noticed all the bodies in there. And I messed up.
Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
But hey, I'll go ahead and hit up here. So they got emails like Hillary Clinton. Did you hear that? Wait, what can we do in this? Okay, so we got the key. We got to steal the movie script. So we got to hurry up. Get back down these steps. I really hope that nobody comes through, because if they come through, then we're screwed. Hey, look at this man.
Hey, get out of here. Beat it, punk.
Who you calling a punk?
Hey, get out of here, dead sec. Hey, get this guy.
Thank you. I'll be needing that. Buddy, they're all dead. Did you not see all the gunshots?
You should have listened.
I found it. We got the full script to Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Man, I wanted to keep this quiet, and that didn't work at all. I really was trying to keep this quiet, guys. I did not mean to shoot like that. But I was trying to put the guy to sleep, you know, and then all of a sudden, boom, I shot him. I didn't realize I had my gun out because in the last episode, you seen how my, oh, they're talking.
Hey, guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
Okay, so mission complete. Even though your boy messed it up, I really meant to make that guy go to sleep because in the last episode, like I was saying, we had the stun gun. Gaining some more followers.
Paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Okay, new mission available. Let's go ahead and do it. We gotta meet with the paparazzi. Okay. So that's where we're heading. Alright, this should be easy. Just gotta meet up with somebody and he's gonna help us out. Should be easy, but that it's never that easy, you know that. I guess I'll see you guys when we get there, whenever we get there. Unless they start talking again, then I'll definitely bring you guys back.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power. But never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Right over here. This is how we're gonna get up there. Please tell me it's on the roof, because I feel stupid if we have to get all the way back down there. Once again, I'm messing something up. Oh, he's right here.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
So that was easy, but now it's gonna get hard. I'm jumping right off. Okay, so it's right over here, so this time we don't need to say, if I would have crashed. Can I just pull up on him or do not cross? So I'm assuming, let's see what happens. Nope, not allowed. I'm not allowed in here. Oh yeah, what am I talking about? No wonder, because we're trying to steal a car. Okay, let's see. Well, there's nobody over here. I don't think. This time we're not getting into a fight for this. We're trying to get out of here easy. Okay, so we have to get into here. Right? This is where the car is. It's in this little area right here. So how about this? How about we... Does that attract any attention? Anybody heard that? No? Okay, nobody heard that. Oh, this one right here. This is gonna get somebody. Come on, please. Oh, yeah, yeah. Come over here. Just go to the left. To the left, to the left. Oh, wait. I messed that up, didn't I? I messed it up. Well, he don't see me regardless. Let's go. I messed it up. It was supposed to blow up on him. I thought it was like one of the other ones. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. She sees me. She sees me. Oh, that guy's walking away? This is what we need. So how... Go to sleep. Nothing has to happen to you. Just go to sleep. Oh, no. They see us. They see us. Oh, no, they don't.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet. Let's roll.
Oh, yeah. We got to escape our pursuers. All right. So we got some cops. All right. Got to put on the moves. We got to show them what we can do. I got ankle breaker, and I'm on a fast break. Come on, let's go. If that makes any sense, let's get up here. Probably not a good idea. All right, it's fine. It's fine. I don't know this map, so I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car is talking.
Wow, man. Let's get under here. That way we lose the helicopter. Can he still see me under here? You cannot see me under here. Come on now. Oh, but the cops can. Yeet, what are you doing? Shaboop. Watch this. I'm going to the right. I'm going to the right. Come on. Are you kidding me? We got to escape the cops. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go, guys.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
Bitch, it's too dark.
Tell your senses to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location. Lock it
up. Look at that! Friendly fire! Look at that! Alright, I'm gonna have to start shooting or something. Let me bring up the weapon wheel.
Inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Wait, did you just say a lot?
Let's go right up here. Let's go right up here.
You hearing this?
Oh my goodness. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Oh no, guys. I messed up. I messed up.
Wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Come on, I'm escaping. Come on. Come on, pull it together. Oh no, of course I'd go into something like this. I didn't know what it was. And of course I'd go into it. And look at that. They found me. Me being stupid, but guess what? I'm going. I'm going. This car is getting beat up. Come on, please tell me. They're not even near me. Oh, there's cops on the bridge again. I'm not escaping. Oh, they don't see me. They don't see me. Come on, let's go. They don't see your boy. I'm gone. I'm gone. They don't see me. Wow.
I'm clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way.
Wow. How did they not? Wow.
I am Devin Von Devin, and I am.
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome. And swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure it sells swarthier than any dude named Von Devin.
Wow. You were talking crap.
Car Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
Okay, guys, so unless they start talking again, I'm just gonna see you guys when I get there.
man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it. What? Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
He was like, nah, we got this. You're damn right, we got this. Okay, so we're here at the M. Picardiero Center. Yeah, that's what you're supposed to say. That's exactly what it is, yep. But we're here, guys, nonetheless. Okay. So it is down here. Okay, what do we gotta get? We gotta get something that's in there. Well, there are some guards down here. I got the pistol. See, look. Almost messed up again. Gotta make sure we get the stun gun out before we do anything. Wow, he wants to know how to ask a girl out. Bruh. Okay, so there's nothing. Oh, yeah, go worry about that. Yeah. Yeah, you go ahead and worry about that. Go worry about who did that. Who could have done that? Gonna go ahead and go around here. I don't think those guys can do anything right there. But this guy can. And this guy can. And now he can go to sleep. Oh, I didn't see him. Okay, good. They didn't get anything. Oh, no, he got a grenade. Did that destroy what I was supposed to get?
This should come in handy.
Okay, good. All right, we got what we needed. We got what we came for. Now it's time to escape.
Hey, Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
Okay, we gotta go meet with Wrench. I don't know what for, but we gotta go meet with him, so let's go. I almost messed up, guys. I almost blew that thing up. I didn't know. I was trying to take money. Larry, you told me in the comments, man, that by pressing L1, you could take some people's money. And, you know, I tried, and that's what happened to me. I almost messed the whole entire mission up. Back to the garage we go. Open up the door. All right, let's get out.
Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
What water?
You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah!
Being an asshole normal where you come from?
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set! Go!
X for the engine override. Atmosphere. What? What does that do? Oh!
Step back. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
Oh, snap. Maybe I want to save it. I don't know. Oh, well, I ain't saving nothing. Let's do it. Oh, we have to get somewhere in a certain amount of time. Okay. Let's go. Let's save that booster. Let's save as many boosters we possibly can. I don't know how many we have. We only got 40 seconds. Perform the stunts remotely. What do we have to do? What stunts? Okay, here we go. Here we go now.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
Well, we know that. You know that. Come on now. Just trolling him. Oh my god, man. I suck. This thing is hard to control when you're doing boosts and things like that, man. That's why I'm trying to hit the brakes.
Jump the bridge.
You think?
Totally doable.
What? Jump the bridge? I wonder what happened if I didn't do this. I really wonder.
What the fuck?
That's what you wanted to see.
We're on the news.
Already?
Fame won't change me.
Live on the scene, we're getting reports of the cyber driver.
Fame won't change you. It'll change me.
Around town. The one of a kind car is drawing quite
a crowd. Oh no.
It could be a marketing stunt for the upcoming release of Action Hero Cyber Driver.
Move out the way. Move about the way.
We're able to get a closer look at the cyber driver car as it races through the city.
Yeah, there's no driver. It's just me on a tablet. What you know about that?
Police are still in pursuit of the cyber driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car. It reads DedSec.
Yeah, DedSec. What's up? Where are we supposed to take this? Before.
That's hella dope.
Woohoo!
Woo!
Okay. I guess we have to meet all the... I don't really know what is going on. I guess we just got to keep doing this to get our name out there, you know? Oh, no. Oh, no. They got a roadblock. You better move! You better move! Oh, my goodness, yo. I flew right through that.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it gigahertz.
Hitting him where it gigahertz.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but... was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but... I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.